Capitan. The finest field operative I have ever had the pleasure of coordinating.
South. Then keep flying south until you hear the sound of the angry blonde Colombian on tropical beach. Coordinates are with you now. Disguises should be in back of plane. You can change on the way. And leave your weapons. Mr. Rubio will not trust smugglers. The guards will shoot you on sight if you are armed.
Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
recognize the smuggler does not give you free access. As soon as you leave airstrip, be careful. If guards see you in wrong place and get a proper look at you, they will not give you chance to explain yourself. Access point to the network will be the same this time. Signal box may have moved. Check high, check low. Safe. Bearer bonds. Perfect currency for...
Stop. This area is off limits.
evidence from last night's debauchery will be cleaned right.
Okay, now you need to find his suite. It will not be so difficult. Look for the trained killer standing outside.
¡Hasta aquí llegó!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
We are going after Mr. Rubio, right in his bonds. There you go.
Remotely. Did it work? Is the locker open? Experience, the kind of people to have cache of unmarked weapons will try very hard to kill you when you steal them. Move fast and watch out. Acquiring all new weapons and tools, it is labor intensive, Capitan, but it is the only way for professionals such as us. Nothing to trace, nothing to lead trouble to your door, and when you offend a man such as Mr. Rubio, trouble will do its best to seek you out.
windows and been fucking...
You have a truck. Good. Should be easy to attach to a trailer. As for the getaway, well, we'll see how it goes. Stage of this operation alone, or will you bring accomplices? Yes, you must split the profit. There is more likely to be profit, and there will be more of you to carry more of it. You think about it, yes? pleasure to watch you at work, Capitan. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast, pack light. Side saddle, huh, Capitan? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? Like Mr. Rubio, he would rather die than abandon his expensive taste, no matter how many times he is robbed. In Russia, we call such men ATM.
Huh?
So, next up... screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
¿Dónde está Johan?
Nicely for the key. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Just hope he has not changed the combination. Do you see the bonds? You know, it is kind of us to be showing Mr. Rubio the flaws in his security. Shots inbound. Point at the airstrip should be with you now.